Well, thank you for staying with us on KTN Weekend Prime. Let's take you to our weekly segment on the environment. And tonight we turn our attention to Meru. Now, with fairly adequate rainfall, the Meru region has over the years been agriculturally productive. But things are slowly changing due to climate change and unsustainable farming methods. We now join Rita Tinina on Eco Journal.
For many hikers, the steep slopes of Meru would provide for an awesome challenge. But to farmers here, the slopes offer a totally different kind of a challenge. Add the landscape to changing weather patterns and unsustainable farming methods, and farmers in this agriculturally rich region are having to change tact.
Farmers, they have no knowledge and skills for the modern ways of farming. And at the same time, in terms of the soils, I think the soils are more, they have been over-farmed.
Meet Janet Naitore on her 2-acre shamba. A few years back, there was only coffee, tree seedlings, and bananas growing here.
Sasa ile ambelani tulikuwa tumepanda tundistringine, unauna hii naitwa kampara, atu kujua the techniques of planting, tulikuwa tumesimba simondefu, atuna borea, na hiyo tulikuwa tukitumia nyumbani na tuingine tulauzia brokers kidogo tu kama 150.
Now this shamba has undergone its own version of a makeover thanks to training on sustainable ways of farming.
Randev wakanifereka training. Tukaenda training tukakaa huko Meru county, tukakaa wiki moja tulifundisha mambo mengi sana.
We have been training farmers on modern ways of farming. And we have been doing that through exchange visit, where we take them to Nyeri, Embu, and within Meru and Rakanithi County.
Following the training, Naitore began by changing her banana farming methods.
Tuliona ya kupanda na tikinisi nyingi, ingine ya kuweka mbolea kama unayona mbolea hii tumeweka, kwa sababu hii mizizi inakula ikiwa juu, na kupanda kama mandisi matatu unapanda kama moja hapa, ingine hapa na ingine hapo.
Now she is enjoying the fruits of her labor quite literally. With the modern techniques of growing bananas, Naitore is among the leading banana farmers in the Katimbi area of Meru County. Her banana plantation serves more than one purpose.
Ukipanda mandisi juu inaweka kiburi na tunaweka misha chini ya mandisi.
And that is just half the story. Naitore's shamba is on a steep slope. She has dug terraces, enabling her to farm on the land that would otherwise have been lying idle. From coffee, tomatoes to butternuts, various crops thrive here. Some of her neighbors are yet to take the plunge into farming along the slopes. Their land still lying idle as Naitore comes up with innovative ways of farming along the terraces. She further utilizes the available land through intercropping.
Na huko chini ya kahawa, tunapanda butternut, tunapanda tomato. Sasa kama saa hii, tukinyunyusia hizo tomato maji, hata hiyo kahawa inakunywa maji hiyo. To harvest 3 times instead of one.
She bid farewell to modern fertilizer. She makes her own organic manure using materials available in her shamba.
Parent tulikuwa tukitumia fertilizer na iko na bei ya juu sana. Sasa tukaona instead kwa sababu tikinis tumejua tujitengenezea mbolea sisi wenyewe na inakaakaa. Kwanza tunaona inakaa sana na inakaa tukioka mandisi inakaa na hata tomato unaona bila iko mzuri kwa hiyo mbolea.
On this farm, nothing goes to waste, even dry leaves.
Kipanda kama ni tomato hapa, kwa hira hini ingine tunayeka dry leaves, kwa sababu to retain water and also even to prevent soil erosion.
Other farmers like Maurice Mwiti are also taking the cue. On his small piece of land, he is practicing sustainable, eco-friendly mixed farming with coffee, fruits, goats and poultry.
Mile tulifunzo nikaona tu. Ukulima wa kahawa una maana kuliko kupanda mahindi na maragwe. Kwa sababu ukilima kahawa vizuri, unaweza kununua maragwe na mahindi.
With fairly adequate rainfall throughout the year, farmers in parts of Meru are facing a different challenge. But with the farmers now adopting sustainable farming methods in the steep slopes of Meru, they are putting their land to good use, increasing their productivity. Rita Tinina, KTN, Central Imenti, Meru County.